Nirmal Ghosh, Part 2. Suddenly, his parents took him to the city hospital. Luckily, he didn't die, but he wanted to take rest for 2 months. Due to this reason, they started to build a new home. The manuscripts were found by other archaeologists. During the building process, Nirmal was looking. Their house were collapsed. They decided to build a home on the same plot. He saw a manuscript which was there in one part of his house. He became very excited because it was written by his forefathers. The story was titled as The Story of Cheating. What will be the story? Is that is trapped by anyone? To be continued. Thanks for watching my video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe my channel.